I'm at Abdullah Nagar, hilly slum area under Shaheen Nagar. We've come here to a family who we've been supporting for last few months. The earning member of the family is a paraplegic. He's got 5 children, from 10 years to 3 years, wife. They all make these flowers every day. Kam zyada 200-300 ki they get an income. And with that, they make the survival. The children are not going to school because they need to meet the livelihood expenses. They're malnourished, they don't have proper clothes, and they need food security. We intend to give them food supplies not only in Ramzan, but even beyond that. And hence we make a fervent appeal for all our donors who are watching this to come and support such families. Your zakat can play a role in alleviating their sufferings to some extent. Thank you.